This is where my life begins. This is the threshold to my success. St. Joseph's Institute of Management is the place where I become accountable to someone other than myself. The place that teaches me to be a citizen of the world. I walk into this campus every day, wide-eyed and willing to take on life in a new light. Pride resounds in the name that is St. Joseph's Institute of Management. The institution is cognizant and contributes to human enrichment educationally as well as intellectually.
St. Joseph's Institute of Management is one of the premier B schools in India, located in the heart of Bangalore city. We belong to the family of prestigious B schools such as XLRI and XIMB. Jesuits who run this institute have rich tradition and experience in the field of education. We provide an overall personality development that includes character and moral courage to make the right choices. We at SJIM intend to form competent, committed, and compassionate global leaders who can make real difference in the society.
Each day at SJIM is a reminder that ignorance is not a virtue. This is the drive that empowers my quest for knowledge. My fellow mates at SJIM form a part of my family. It marks the birth of an innate bond that echoes the name Josephites. This family is headed by the direction of faculty who have unyielding faith in our capabilities.
At this institute, we run a two-year postgraduate program in management. Our students are young adults and many with years of industry experience. Almost every course that we offer has a substantial practical component which helps them get a good view of the industry practice. The objective of this Jesuit institution is to groom our students well for a corporate career and to enable them to take up responsible leadership roles in the future.
Filled with the talent of dance and drama, we are the package which completes our life. The institution was founded by the members of the Society of Jesus, known as Jesuits. It is a religious order founded by Saint Ignatius of Loyola in 1540. Jesuits work as men of God and serve society with their unrelenting faith in the teachings of Jesus. This is the drive that initiated the path into the field of education.
Aristotle said, "Educating the mind without educating the heart is no education at all." Enriched by the rich traditions, SJIM soars in the field of education and it has enhanced my ability.
The sports has been above and beyond my expectation. Joining an MBA college, you wouldn't expect much support when it comes to sports. But here at SJCBA, from an evening of football after a long day at college, to Joseph's Premier League, the support from the management has been immense. JPL, the premier sporting event at SJCBA, takes us through the entire process of a sporting event, right from the selection of managers, bidding for players, jersey launches, team promotions, everything. Swish and Kickoff is a corporate tournament that invites the corporates across India to get their game faces on and fight it out for the right to call themselves the best.
culture of SJIM resonates in the very being of every Josephite. This multifaceted talent is the essence to our success. India equate the Josephite name with honor and excellence. The diversity of this institute builds a rich tapestry, with each one treated as an academic contemporary. We indulge in actions that form social initiatives to satiate the vow to give back to society. This institute upholds its vision of building future leaders through intra-collegiate as well as inter-collegiate fests held every year that revitalize the image of being paramount in the educational turf. SJIM navigates the pursuit that forms our strength for tomorrow. It creates an adventure to find who you really are.
Carpe diem.
And SJIM.